Next. Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. I can go country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust. White rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blab the track, man it's so tough.
And introduce him, the one and only. Big truck, no clutch. Wrist rolls, don't cut. Cause I can't drink and drive with my chauffeur. Find the one car, with the coca. I really hold this time I work, I don't flossy. I wasn't.
Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight.
Best fighters in the entire UFC, but in front of him, he has one of the most dangerous fighters across all divisions in the octagon.
Oh, what a Johnson home, and now his opponent in a world of trouble.
He got a sneaky head kick, he did not recognize him. Now he got a big ass, big punch man.
KO for him here tonight, a seminal moment in his UFC career, and that could hold up as one of the better TKOs of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ian Reeves will stop this contest at 59 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by TKO.
Well, can you imagine what the celebration is like in his hometown right now after he gets the TKO win tonight? He said he wanted to leave the judges out of it. Mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished. He left the judges out of it. The judges could have went to the concession stand because once he got his opponent hurt, he was not going to stop until he got that TKO.